Hey guys, and welcome back to Halo Reach, a smart let's play. So we're playing the mission Exodus. We basically fell from the top of space where the wherever the carrier was and landed and survived. Yeah, I don't know how accurate that is, but it is what happened. And yeah, anyway, we have to kind of evacuate some civilians, I believe, and get out of here because we are low on health. I haven't seen a health pack nearby. Let's see, I think we can go either way. I'll just go through here. Suicide grunts. Alright, let's be careful here. Night vision. Finally. I guess I used it on the first mission. And when I was in outer space. As long as they don't get too close, we'll be alright. I think you may not be able to hear him in the gameplay because it's a little bit muted. But I think that's Stacker in the background. Okay, we go down this way. Oh, come on. How do I miss that? Alright, I'm gonna have to pick up a plasma pistol here. We'll get this one that had more ammo. Just so that we can save some ammo. We'll just wait for all these guys to explode. And okay, I think that's all of them. Okay. I'll pick up their plasma pistol. And we'll keep on moving. Oh god, here they come. Not all of them have suicide grenades, but most of them. Okay, here's a get that health pack there. Nothing else going on around here. I'm gonna stick with the pistol and the plasma pistol. Oh, brutes. I don't know if that did anything. Let's get some AR. Get the brutes. Now, I don't think this is canon at all with the brutes attacking Reach. But, like I said, I could be wrong. Get him. It's funny because when I did my Halo 3 ODST playthrough, the brutes all of a sudden had shields. And when they invade Reach, they don't have shields. I think that just goes back to my theory that they gave them shields in Halo 3 ODST because they wanted the brutes to be a little bit more like deadly, I guess. A little bit more tough as an opponent, as an enemy. We're going in. Oh crap, there's guys up top. And underground. Or we'll just wreck them wherever we go. Let's start popping their heads. And I thought I heard a sniper rifle, but I guess not. I'll get this right here. Oh, come on. You can shoot their helmets off and do some pretty good headshot. Boom. Where's this guy at? There we go. Get that guy. Yeah, these these elites are more like the Halo 3 elites, where they have like little armor on them, little armor pieces instead of big energy shields like they did in ODST. I kind of like fighting the ones with armor a little bit more, just because it's different, you know? The weapons are effective against both. Oh, jeez, take a backup. You can actually use your ballistic weapons against armor. They do decent damage. Defend position. Where are they coming from? Oh, right here. Uh-oh. They got phantoms all of a sudden. That's not good. Are they gonna drop them off? Yeah. We'll get the big boys. Ah. Okay, I don't want to get too far out there. The phantoms is gonna rip me to shreds. We got lots of civilians here. Oh god. Crap. That was close. Where are the rest of these guys up top? Come on, let them have it. Yeah, just go after me. Oh god, I did not see that guy coming. Let him have it. I think there's one more. Oh, they're coming from that way. I didn't even see this. Here.
Radio's buzzing about you, Spartan.
And get the jump jet armor ability. Yeesh. Alright, look at that. Alright, now we can jump jet across. Whoosh. While we try and take out banshees. Nice. Alright, let's just follow these guys. They know where to go. I don't know if I want to try and put all my... do I think I can make that up here? Go. Oh yeah, that wasn't too bad. Now, what about... Oh god. We may have to clear some of this before we... Oh, they're still going. Oh, if they're... They're gone. I'll go. Alright, let's switch out. Just so I can kind of reserve some of the DMR. Jeez Louise. Get in there, grenade. Armor lock for a brute. Just kill him with the fusion coil. Let's keep on moving up here. Make sure everything's reloaded. Don't need the health. Where are these guys going? This way over here, I think. New Alexandria. Yeah, okay. When in doubt, just follow the green doors. Let's pick up some ammo here. Rocket launcher on. Ooh. They got focus rifles. Jackals. Ah. I'll go down this way. Finish this guy off. There we go. More ammo, more grenades. It's all good stuff. Oh, shoot. Wow, that was a 3-shot. Well, I think that was a 3-shot as well, because I missed one of the shots, I know. Everywhere. We'll keep pushing up. What was that? Oh, I thought that was a ammo rack or something. We'll get all this ammo. Oh my god, we got the whole grunt army. Jeez. What the? Oh, that's a brute. I thought it was a jackal. Let's get out of here. I might have to get this fuel rod gun. Yeah, because they got a couple of turrets. Boom. Oh god, another guy. Oh crap. Get me out of here. There we go. One blast to the face. Took care of that guy real quick. quick. We'll take out this shade turret. And maybe I'll pick up the grav hammer. There we go. That was close. Evacuate civilian transports. Look at them all. They're gonna get in the Falcon. I wonder if I have to get in it too. Upgrade turret. Yeah, I gotta get in this one. Like on the rails section. Like in Halo 3 ODST.
Our fleet's scattered. Pulling back. Hell, we've all got orders to evacuate. Guess some of us just don't like leaving a job half finished.
So we got Pelican. And another Falcon.
Delta 15, this is evac dispatch. Copy that. Proceed at your discretion.
Midtown airspace is waiting.
They added a
Delta 15, Banshee squadron on my tail. Taking fire.
Overheat. This guy. Get the big boy. Whew. That big boy is scary. Let him have it, Marines. Get the chieftain, for God's sakes. More guys coming down here.
Long swords unavailable this time. Over.
This is civilian transport.
Let's go get these guys.
Now, Sergeant Major.
Hold on, Echo 2. Over dawn. I have
multiple. Try and take out these rays.
I have got to get them out of the city. I need air support now.
As soon as something frees up,
there we go.
Not good.
Oh, Banshees.
I've got 600 soldiers on board, Sergeant Major. I can't wait any longer.
Negative, Echo 2. I can't cover you. Do not take off.
Crap, 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 crap. Not good. Too many Banshees.
Send search and rescue birds.
Negative dispatch.
Is there anyone even nearby? Just these guys. We'll start blasting. Let's get going.
Civilian transport 7 Echo 3 to Fox Actual. My engines are hot. Wait for your go.
Boom. Alright, where are these rays? I want to get them. Oh my god. Jesus.
That's right.
Can these guys even get in? Yeah. Oh no, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. This is not good. Change of plans. We're going guns blazing. We're going guns blazing here. exactly sure what they are. AA guns. I want to take out this brute first, though. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's arm this. We'll get those rockets. And we'll get the drop shield.
Covenant are banging on my bay door. I got families and wounded on board. I gotta get airborne.
Easy, 7 Echo 3. Spartan's gonna clear the skies.
Alright, let's get going. Come on, you fool. Okay, we got Banshees and there's the Wraith. What the? Let's go get activate this other one real quick. Throw a barb shield. Oh, what the heck was that? What was that? I like that plan, but I have to kill the gunner. Okay, gunner's dead. Okay. Same plan. Wait for him to get a little bit closer. Get in there. Go, 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 go. Nice. That's one. I think that's a ghost. But I think there's another Wraith around here somewhere. We'll just blast it. Shred him with plasma. Okay, that's a Banshee. Okay. I'm gonna have to blast. Boom. I didn't want to use it, but I was tired of.
That's it, battery's prime. Now get over to the east complex and fire those missiles. Sergeant Major, the cubbies are almost through my door.
Alright, where am I going now?
Steady, Echo 3.
Ah, this one.
Still up there.
Well, in that case, I'm gonna get in the Banshee. Because that Wraith was about to blow up. Rocking the ghost when I say Banshee. Jeez. Let's see, can I go somehow this way? Yes, I can.
That's the last of them.
Give him some fire. Is this even doing anything? I don't think so. Oh, jeez. You're using my own strategies against me. Out. He's got shields. Ooh, that was a lucky grenade. Oh, how'd I miss? Okay, this guy has a fuel rod. Let's get in there. He's low on health. Wait, where's he going? Sacrifice them. Alright, let's activate the missiles.
Defense online. All evac trans-
let them have it, Marines.
You are cleared for takeoff. Now.
Civilian transport away. You saved a lot of lives today, Spartan.
This is 6. Go ahead, Noble 2.
Picked up your transponder about an hour ago, but could not risk open comms. Covenant have the city sealed tight. We're getting nothing from George.
He didn't make it.
Understood. What's the situation at Starport exit?
The last transport is away.
All right. We're bringing you to us.